very disappointed you would try to keep this a secret.